I'm Major Moose Gardner. I'm with the 159th Fighter Wing. I'm the safety officer, the chief of safety in the 159th, and I also am a lead alert pilot at the 159th alert site in Belle Chasse, Louisiana. We're standing in front of our F-15. It's all weather, all day, night, you name it, interceptor, specifically made for air-to-air. It was created back in the mid-70s, and it's still on alert, as we said, even today, ready to protect America at any moment's notice. A runway alert is the WADS, the Western Air Defense System, has got an alert that there is a incoming target of interest, a TOI, that they would like us either to look at, or they're inspecting, or they really don't know what it is, and they want to put us on high alert. So what we'll do, we'll grab all of our equipment, shimmy up the aircraft ladders, start the jet, bring up all of our systems, and then go sit out on the runway, ready to take off for if the TOI becomes where they need, I don't want to say hostile, but it becomes a little bit more important for us to go take a closer look at it. We've positioned ourselves with the alert sites for the F-15 specifically, northwest, northeast, southwest, southeast, and in the center of America, and we can protect America pretty much all the way around with the, our alert sites from any kind of airborne threats that may be trying to threaten America. We fly the F-15C, which is an air-to-air superiority fighter, so twofold. One of them is training and for the combat air forces. So if we're called off to Afghanistan, Saudi Arabia, Middle East, anywhere, or anywhere in the world, that we're the tip of the spear, first ones in for the air-to-air mission of it. Our secondary mission is also the alert site, which we man 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, out of Belle Chasse, Louisiana. And we are protecting the southern shore from any attacks, whether it be airlines or any other kind of attacks that may happen to America.